Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn off YouTube's new ambient mode for videos on both desktop and mobile devices. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. First, on desktop devices, load up a video and then hover over it and select the cog icon, as if you were changing the quality. In the menu that opens, find where it says ambient mode and you can use the toggle switch to enable or disable it. On mobile devices, again, load up a video and then tap on the video and then select the cog icon in the top right. Now find where it says ambient mode and tap on this and that should toggle it on or off. And so that is how to turn off YouTube's new ambient mode for videos on both desktop and mobile devices. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.